Is all my hair in the frame? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Faye. If you're new, hey. If you're not, hey. Let's get started. You already know what I'm gonna say. Like, comment, subscribe, notification, Instagram. Let's go. This is actually an exciting video for me because I am going to be reviewing the As I Am Jamaican Black Castor Oil Collection. This is my first time ever using them, and so I'm really, really excited to give this a try. So, because it's a lot to talk about in this video, we're just gonna skip all the formalities and just get right into it. So, this collection got a lot going on. They have 8 items in the collection. They have a shampoo, a conditioner, a leave-in, a mask, a co-wash, a curling cream, a smoothie, and castor oil water. I don't really know what to do, but you know, it's 8 items in a collection. All the items are ranging between $10 and 13 something. So overall, if you get everything, you're gonna pay around $100. I am not sponsored, so that means I pay for this out of pocket, and So I only got 3 items. The items I'll be reviewing today are the leave-in, the mask, and the curling cream. So for these 3 items plus this detangling comb that I got at Sally's, it was like $1.39. so basically for 4 items I paid $42.17. so subtracting this comb, I paid about $40.
$40.
I ain't too happy, but overall the price is fair. It's fair. So for this collection, I like to kind of give you the little backstory, a little bit of information, so you know why this is needed or necessary, or why it's not needed or necessary, because there's so many lines coming out back to back in the natural community. It's like, why do we need this? What is it for? Blah, blah, blah. So this collection, it is focusing on Jamaican Black Castor Oil, vitamin C, and vitamin E. Jamaican Black Castor Oil has a lot of benefits for hair, but the one that we all pretty much know about is it helps with hair growth. Vitamin C, it helps with collagen, and it helps to protect you from free radicals in the environment that may damage your hair. Vitamin E, it has antioxidant powers, and it can assist with hair growth. So this is a collection that is good for moisturizing, detangling, nourishing your hair, protecting it from the environment, and overall hair growth. So I'm gonna shampoo my hair, and then I'll come back to try this mask. All right, so I'm completely shampooed. It is time to do my mask, and I chose a mask over the conditioner just because I really, really like to treat my hair once a week to give it a good treatment of moisture and a healthy dosage of protein. My hair seems to thrive better with mask and treatment than it does just regular conditioners, so that's why I chose this instead of the conditioner or the cold wash, because I wasn't paying for all 3. So here we go. It has a really nice fruity smell. It almost smells like candy, and honey, she likes candy. I can feel it when you walk, even when you talk. So because I'm reviewing 3 items, I'm only gonna show you the application to one portion of my hair for each item, just to let you get a gist of how it works, what it looks like, and then we'll fast forward. So we're gonna start right here with this mask. The consistency is really creamy. I like it. It's a little thick, but not like super thick or nothing like that. So I do like the consistency. It's smoothing into my hair very easily. It smells delightful. Okay, and in the short time that it's been in my hair, I feel it breaking down the detangles without me having to do too much as far as manipulation, so I do like that. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is put it on the rest of my hair, put a plastic cap on, and sit under the dryer for about 15 to 20 minutes, and then I will be back to go to the next step. Okay, so I just rinsed out the conditioning mask. And my hair feels moisturized. When I was rinsing it out, and I kind of like to run my fingers through it to detangle it just a little bit when I'm rinsing it out, detangling was a little easier. The only critique that I would have is my hair doesn't have as much slip as I would like, but that doesn't mean anything negative. I just like a lot of slip in my hair after I rinse out my conditioners, but at the same time, would I use it again? I absolutely would. So next step, the leave-in. Honey, there we go. This feels like it has the same effect as the mask. About this leave-in, it's good. My hair is detangling easy. But again, I like a lot of slip in my products, and it doesn't have as much slip as I would like. But at the same time, detangling is really easy right now. Okay, combing through is easy. So as far as detangling, the leave-in gets an A+, along with the deep conditioner mask or whatever, just because it's helping detangling to be a lot easier. The only critique that I have for these products is I wish it had a little bit more slip. But other than that, I really like this leave-in, and I really do like the mask. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and put the leave-in and the oil around the rest of my hair, and I will be back to apply the curling cream. Okay, so I'm trying to see what their instructions are for this, just so I can be fair. But I'm going to show you.
Camera focused on my face instead of this bottle, but I want you to see up close. This is the directions. And as you can see, it's a little, and by little, I mean a lot, hard to read the directions in contrast to the rest of this stuff on here.
The consistency is identical to the mask. So that's something that I like. I like thick products for my hair. I'm not gonna lie. The collection has so many items. Like I said, it has 8 items. I wish one of those products was a gel. None of them are gels. They have, as far as styling goes, they have a styling cream and they have a smoothie, but none of them are gels. So I wish they had a gel or a jelly type product. Okay, so even though this is not a gel, I see that it is defining my hair pretty well. My curls are starting to pop, and it feels pretty good to the touch. I like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply this all over off camera, and I'll be back to show you what it looks like. Okay, so I went back and I really tried to read what this says, because this actually has specific instructions. There's a whole second paragraph, and it says, let's see, define each section by gliding hair between your thumb and forefinger, rotating the ends around your finger to form a coil finish. So basically, they want you to use this cream if you're doing finger coils. Like, this isn't a wash and go cream, which is what I was trying to use it as. This is more so for like finger coiling your hair. Spray hair with the Jamaican Black Castor Oil water if it begins to dry before you're done. Air dry or use a hooded dryer on low setting. After hair is completely dry, fluff, separate, or arrange curls and coils as desired. So I'm using this wrong. I was using this just to do a wash and go, and it's definitely not for that. Had I known that, I would not have purchased this. I probably would have gone ahead and went with the smoothie. Just because I'm not a finger coil type girl, I don't want to do that. I want to use this product to do wash and goes, twist out, stuff like that. And so, because I don't want to misjudge this product by doing a wash and go, and then the wash and go doesn't come out the way I want, and then I say it's the cream's fault, I don't want to do that. So since I started on this side of my hair, I'm going to go ahead and apply this to the rest of my hair. And since I just used that My L Organics gel last time, I'm going to go ahead and use that just to do a wash and go. So this is the gel I'm using. It is the My L Organics the Moisture RX Hawaiian Ginger. It has a very soft hold. I do actually really like this gel, and I will continue to purchase it. Okay, so really quickly, this is how I set my hair. And as I showed you in the last video that I did with the My L gel, it dries pretty frizz-free. My glasses are dirty. It dries pretty frizz-free on me. The only time I get frizz is when I add volume to my hair. This is what it's looking like right now. I'm going to show you the end result, but I'm going to give you my critique right now. As far as the mask that I use, it's very moisturizing. It helped to fight tangles in my hair. My curls were more defined. The only critique that I had is that I wish it had more slip. The leave-in, I have the same exact thing to say. It's very moisturizing. My hair felt healthy and strong in using it. I just wish it had a little bit more slip. The curling cream, I can't really critique it because I did not use it for what it was intended to be used for. That's my fault. This collection, again, has 8 items. And so my learning lesson in all of this for all of you is, before you buy it, read what it's intended for, because had I read the instructions for the curling cream instead of just assuming how it's to be used, I would have saved myself some time and some money. But in using it, it does pair well with the gel. It did help to define my curls and get a little bit more spunk and life. The one critique that I do have as far as the styling product is as I showed you, the print is very, very small because they have a lot to say in the instructions, and the color of the print against the packaging, just like the overall packaging, the font needs to be a different color because it's a little bit of a struggle to read it. So I'll come back and say my goodbyes once my hair is completely dry and fluffed out and all that good jazz. Slick back ponytail. It started raining as I was styling my hair and I had to go somewhere, and I was like, you know what, it's just gonna be a big frizzy poof ball. So that's the thing about natural hair, you win some, you lose some, but you live to see another day. So I will be rocking a ponytail for the week. But to sum this video up, congratulations to As I Am on their new collection. If you try it, let me know how it works for you. I think it is very moisturizing. I think it helps with curl definition. But just make sure if you do buy the styling products that you read the instructions before you buy it, so you know if it fits your lifestyle. I should have done that. Lesson learned. So I'll see y'all next time. Bye.